one that we got for you guys is from Chris Willis. I don't think I've ever done one from Chris Willis before. DAX I've heard of before, though. DAX. Ryan Lavallee watching on Instagram says, where did all your reaction videos go? Well, Ryan, it sucks pretty bad, but all of my YouTube channel, my conscience YouTube channel, got deleted. Got deleted. This is just a hip hop channel. If you'd like to me react to Stick Figure, that's a good idea, actually. Ryan, I got to talk to you. Get on my Wilkshake Entertainment at Wilkshake Entertainment on YouTube. And then go to the community page and fill that up with Stick Figure stuff. That's the show for that. That's a rock and roll show. So yeah, my old channel got deleted because I was doing mushrooms and stuff on camera and a whole bunch of other stuff. But anyway, before they deleted it all, I got a Rumble account, and Rumble has this is why I got it. They have this one click option where it uploads all your videos from YouTube onto Rumble. So if you want to find my old videos, you got to go to Rumble, but it's actually Wilkshake Entertainment at Wilkshake Entertainment. We are now getting into DAX, The Devil's Calling. If you would like to request some more DAX, please go to the Temple of Bars community page. Let's get into it. The Devil's Calling.
Isaiah 54, verse 17. No weapon formed against you shall prosper. Stacks. Yeah, straight from the depths of hell. The devil's calling, he might win a couple battles, but I promise he will not prevail. These words are what I use to post bail. My people trapped inside these chains, they got us thinking in these jail cells. So keep it quiet when I'm spitting real. The way we living isn't right, and yeah, I bet that's how you probably feel. This generation's different, had to go and cop a shield and keep myself away from matters glorifying popping pills. This is the energy of Malcolm X, Rosa Parks, Martin Luther King Jr., Harry Tubb, and Emmett Till. Look to God, then I kneel. Yeah, the devil's calling, he's been looking for the weak, but I promise we won't sign. Yeah, this is not a game. The devil's calling all my people, stay inside and please be quiet when you scream your name. He tried to lead me down the wrong way. I used to question God, but after what I've seen, I'll never do that shit again. These verses biblical, I rap and pray that every day the people watching, listening, and heed to the things I say. I've been through and felt pain, been down, felt rage, bounced back, seen God, bowed down, got saved. Not from the streets, I'm on the sidewalk advocating peace. I want to see all of my people winning, set free. I'm here to tell you that you better know that God sees, and if you do not listen, he will humble you right to your knees. Fuck fame, fuck greed, all the material things, the devil's in sheep's clothing. He gives what you don't need. Keep your eyes open, don't sleep, and if you do, be aware he will visit you inside your dreams. And once you wake up, he will not leave. His speed's 5G everywhere and scrolling on your phone screen. Packed in, force feed, front row, nosebleeds. Old friends, home team, come home, don't leave. So listen close, cause I'ma say it slow. The devil's watching every move you make in every single place you go. I used to think that I was all alone until I felt him breathing down my neck while I was sleeping right inside my home. I tried to wake up, but the devil had me in a hold. I tried to move, he paralyzed my skeleton and all my bones. And that's when I called God, and then I shouted out amen, and I could put that on the Father, Son, Holy Spirit, and the Ghost. That I will not fold, that I will never crack, never sell my soul. 6'2", standing on my faith, I feel ninefold. Walking on this path, I could do it with a blindfold. Devil tried to play me for my faith like a console. Hell no, stay down, 10 toes, hands up, case closed. They know to stand strong as the rain pours, to wait till the gates close and pray as the pain. Everything you see is not what it seems. Even the nicest people that you meet have devilish genes. In this world full of evil, we are sinners and fiends. The devil's calling on us, but we gotta let that phone ring. Straight from the depths of hell. The devil's calling, he might win a couple battles, but I promise he will not prevail. These words are what I use to post bail. My people trapped inside these chains, they got us thinking in these jail cells. This is the energy of Malcolm X, Rosa Parks, Martin Luther King Jr., Harry Tubb, and Emmett Till. Look to God, then I kneel. Yeah, the devil's calling, he's been looking for the weak, but I promise we won't sign and seal.
I really like the structure of the song. I like how he repeated bars as a chorus. I like when artists do that, when they'll, like, let's say they'll spit like 64 bars, but then they'll have like certain sections that are repeated. I think that's just really catchy. It's a good way, rather than put a chorus in, rather than put a hook, just spit some bars. Oh, he's got bars. It's tight. He's got a point. He's trying to say things. You know, like, I'm not a very spiritual or religious man. I don't feel like I've ever felt or met the devil or God. I've never really had that experience. Totally Totally. I mean, if you have, I can't relate, so I'm not about to judge it. But sounds like he's a pretty spiritual Christian, and that's cool. Not really my thing, but he's got bars, so I'll listen to that. Like the structure, like the format. Content, not really my thing, but he's got bars, and I listen to more. Like Pick and Choose said, artistically, it's not for me. Well, I definitely have a lot of respect for passion, desire to spread a positive message. Absolutely, that's what it's all about. That's why I like Dax. I like what he's doing. I just don't know if the content really appeals to me. But yeah, I'll totally listen to that again. The next one that we got, guys, on the list is from one of my subscribers.